Hold this open.
Persistent. Get to Miragana. That's Pike turf. You'll lose him there. And, what do I call you?
It's Kay.
All right, Kay. You'll find Korok upstairs at McCall's. It's the most popular cantina in the city, so you can't miss it.
Huh. Bad place to build a base. Anyone could climb one of those Ambrian rock things and see the whole operation. Fetch that, please. Wow, look at this place. Must be Miragana. Waka. What do you get out of this? I don't trust charity.
Charity? Do you know what this baby is? It's an EML 850. A custom job. Check the logs if you found a name. The Trailblazer.
The Trailblazer. So?
So this ship is special. You don't get it. Just give me some new fuel injectors. With those, at least we'll be able to fly.
All right. I'll figure it out. Ready to go? All right, Waka. What do you get out of this? I don't trust charity.
Charity? Do you know what this baby is? It's an EML 850. A custom job. Check the logs and even found a name. The Trailblazer.
The Trailblazer? So?
So this ship is special. You don't get it. Just give me some new fuel injectors. With those, at least we'll be able to fly.
All right. I'll figure it out. Me? Mm-hmm.
All right. Move along.
A new monument to the Stormtrooper was unveiled on
Shostia Prime today. Glad I got that fake identity card.
You are nothing to us.
All right. I'm out of here.
My mistake.
Identification. Yes. Here are my scan docs. Is everything okay?
We'll find out.
Hey, this area is restricted.
Just passing through.
No respect for authority.
You know the rules. No credits, no sabacc. And you already owe the Pikes a fortune.
Thank you.
than Tupar Onamamu.
Any action at the track today?
Spirit of Serena was here, looking in great shape. Round of applause as Cactus Juice prances into the gates.
Three wonky doosa hyperhopper auto sequel.
A beautiful
high
day
odds,
today
but credits are credits.
We've got distinguished guests in the stands.
I feel good about this one.
Cactus Juice.
Just got word that the jockeys are heading out for the track.
Who's running today?
Here's Ricky's solid gallop, intent on making her mark.
All right, this should work.
There's tension in the air. You can feel the nervousness.
We got this.
The jockeys are taking
the
and it's on. No surprises here, just great racing all around. Hyper Hopper showing off her rookie spirit.
Wow, it's 1 cent ticket.
our jockeys.
See what they've got. God, boy. Smash your face in!
Try it. The troopers don't get you, the pike sentinels will. Which do you think would be more forgiving?
Hey, you're looking for a way in with the pikes? Hey, you want to meet Gorak, the pike underboss? I got a VIP invite to his private suite. Only way to get up there. You interested? I'll give you a deal.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, thanks. Enjoy the suite. Tell him I say hi.
I need to talk to Gorak.
You don't look like a pike, and you're not getting up there without an invitation.
Oh, then it's a good thing I have this. A VIP invite.
I think someone took you for a ride, kid. VIP invite.
Oh! I was just testing your, security. Gorak will be. Never mind. Must be a way we can sneak up there.
Want to see me go for the high score?
Come here,
Good track. Nyx, you feeling this one? This is a classic, Nyx. I like this track.
Flipa, letto mi happy.
Pirbola.
Pirbola ti tocchi in me, giva, Rubino.
Unawa?
Pirbola kanji de.
And that ticket scammer's gone. Of course.
Thank you.
Gundar in Bosca?
Aju Wangi stutu tu anas.
You want that next? Nice job, Nyx. Hey, get that button, buddy. All right, let's go see Gorak. That looks like an underboss.
Governor Thorin's city, not yours.
Drag him out! And tell the governor the payments will not increase. I don't know you.
What? You never make new friends?
I have enough friends.
Yeah, but you don't have to pay me to hang out with you.
She's funny.
Walker sent me. He said, you might have some work.
What a disappointment.
Hey, wait, what's your problem?
Smart enough to get into my suite? Careless enough to use Walker's name. You're new to this world. Come back when you're not.
Waste of time. Good boy.
Stealing from a Pike underboss. First day? Easy. Name's Danka. I'm a broker for every job on this moon.
Not many syndicates where I'm from.
Hey, this is legitimate business. Miragana is special, kid. Empire keeps this cantina neutral. But beyond these walls, it's war. You want to survive? Know the players. Look there. The Pikes have the most say, thanks to Gorak. Cutthroat, political. They pay up to play favorites with the Empire. Then, Crimson Dawn. Hungry for Gorak's kingdom. Crafty, sneaky. Unlike the Huts. With them, what you see is what you get. Out here, you live and die by your reputation. That said, a friend needs a little something stolen from Gorak's private base. Some information he'd hate to get out.
And who's hiring me to steal from the top syndicate in town?
Sorry, kid. In or out, that's all you get.
Tell your client KVS is in.
Cute. Desperate, but cute.
KVS, Gorak's base is in the Pike District. Find the back entrance, slice the terminal in his tower. Steal the file marked SK01. Good luck.
Who? Wait, are you the one who hired me? Hello? Okay. Hey, Waka. Thanks for the help. You almost got me killed.
Ah, guess Gorak still remembers me.
Just tell me how to get into his stronghold.
It's in the Pike District. The main entrance is next to that imp checkpoint at the city entrance. That place is full of opportunities for someone like you. But if you're on the Pike's bad side, they won't let you just walk in.
I'm sure I can handle it.
I've been told you arrived. There's a way in on the second floor terrace. It will take you where you need to go.
Okay. How long have you been watching me? Right. Oh, whoa. What do you see?
Hey, Duke!